good afternoon, and Merry Christmas. Welcome to Forest Hills Baptist Church. My name is Chris Bridges, and I'm the associate pastor and minister of music here. We invite you to make yourself at home in our place of worship today. We are honored once again to be hosting the Christmas concert for the Fike Chorus, and we are excited about that, and we are glad that you are here to support them, and we hope that you've been made to feel welcome. Should you need the use of a restroom today, there are two places that you can go. One is down the hall to the back of the auditorium. There are some small restrooms back at the rear of the auditorium. And the other is out the door to my left, to the very end of the hall. There are restrooms there as well. As a courtesy, we ask you to, if you do have to exit, we ask you to do so between songs and re-enter between songs as a courtesy to our young people this afternoon. We thank you for that. You've also no doubt seen the signs on the screen here about cell phones and silencing those, and we ask that you do that. If you have forgotten to do that, I see many people getting their phones out. Good for you, and I will be doing the same thing here shortly myself. I want to remind you about our love offering, which will take place just at the beginning of our intermission time. All of the proceeds for the love offering go straight to Fike Chorus. And if you are making out a check, don't make it out to Forest Hills, but make it out to the Fike Choral Boosters. That information is on the screen behind me. And if you are tech savvy, you have the option of scanning the QR code that you see on the screen if you're able to reach it at that distance. And that will link you up to the Cash App, where you can either download the app, or if you have that already, you can make a donation to the Fike Choral Program through that means even before the offertory time gets here. So that's a way that you can support our students and the choral program there. Finally, this afternoon, I want to take a moment of personal privilege to invite you to come visit us here at Forest Hills Baptist Church if you do not have a church home currently. We have healthy and active youth and music programs that you'll find places for your students and your family to connect. And if any one of you have any questions about our church, you can actually take one of the visitor's cards that's in the pew rack in front of you. You can fill that out. You can put in the offering plate a little bit later or give it to a greeter or an usher as you leave, and we'll be able to reach back out to you and connect and answer any questions that you have. A couple of specific invitations we want to make you aware about. Next Sunday morning at 10:30 a.m., which is our normal worship time here at Forest Hills Baptist Church, our sanctuary choir is going to be presenting a program of special music called Glory All Around, and we would invite you to come and listen to that program as well, too. And we also want to invite you to our annual Christmas Eve service, which is on the 24th, of course, at 6 p.m. That program will feature carols and candlelight. We're also bringing in a guest cellist for the evening named Michael McKnight, and having communion time together as well, too. Wonderful way to celebrate Christmas with our family here at Forest Hills Baptist Church. Again, we hope that you've been made to feel welcome. We know that you're going to be blessed today by the music that you're going to be here, and that you will be hearing a program that will give zest and zeal to your holiday spirit in these weeks ahead, too. So without further ado, I will turn over the program to Matt Joyner and the Fike Chorus.
Thank you. My, what a crowd. Thank you for coming to our winter concert. As Pastor Chris mentioned, my name is Matt Joyner. I'm the director of choirs here at Fike High School. And welcome to our concert. We have a great concert planned for you of all different styles of music from all different places around the world. And one of those pieces that you're about to hear is called A La Nanita Nana. It's a song in Spanish, and it's a lullaby that would have been traditionally sung by, Mary to her baby Jesus. So please enjoy A La Nanita Nana.
Thank you.
before you is the vocal ensemble. This is an audition group of students, mostly upperclassmen, and they have worked very hard on their very difficult a cappella music for you to hear today. The first selection is a traditional carol called Sing We Now of Christmas. You may notice the tune as you listen. The second one is a English madrigal coming from the 16th century, very old and still is quite fun to perform, in my opinion. They don't think so. And then the last piece is a traditional spiritual called Mary Had a Baby. So please enjoy these three selections by the vocal ensemble.
Oh,
selections, I'd like to take a moment and recognize somebody that really does not like to be recognized, but I'm forcing it because I'm remembering it this time. We have a phenomenal human being that is our amazing pianist, Miss Cindy Darden. Pianist extraordinaire. I'm grateful to have her a part of the program and even more grateful to call her a friend. So thank you, Miss Darden, for accompanying us for our concerts. The next three selections are just, again, a little bit of festive music. The first one is a Catalonian carol called Fum Fum Fum. It looks like Fum Fum Fum, but no, it's Fum Fum Fum. And the next one is a gorgeous, deceptively difficult piece called Midwinter Song. And then the last one is a jolly send-off called Ring the Bells. So after that, we will have our love offering taken up while we have our intermission, so they can get changed and get into some more comfortable clothes so we can have some fun for the second half. So thank you again for coming, and please enjoy these next three selections.
Joyner's happy morn, and the bells of heaven ringing. my head whether or not to do this.
I probably should have done this before we sang this, but I would like to read the text of that song because it's so deep, but so beautiful. Snowflakes with softest breath descend upon the downy earth. In deep December do commend a long-remembered birth. In purest white a blanket falls to swaddle leaf and limb, while all the world in amber halls lift up a cheerful hymn. As on the eve of lore and song, glad tidings fill the air, thus offer folk in happy throng their carol strains so fair. While snow is falling, snow on snow, across the starlit land, new winds of hope, their echoes blow of ancient heavenly band. I think you heard a little bit of the band in that middle section. Since sacred love should hope all things today as on that night, let mortal hearts rejoicing bring a spark of gladsome light. For all who strive to live in love, a light with faith anew, and lift our eyes to sun above amid the dawning dew. Beautiful text, and so eloquently set to music as well. Our last song is Ring the Bells. Thank you again for coming. We really appreciate it.
Christmas is a time for hope, joy, and peace. Everyone is singing
At this time, we are taking up our love offering. Please, it takes a lot of finances to keep a program like this running and running as it should run. So please, from the bottom of your heart, please give generously. We appreciate any donation that you would give. You can donate with cash, check payable to Fike Choral Boosters, or you can scan that QR code with your app, with your phone's camera, and you can make a donation via Cash App. So please, in the spirit of giving, give and give joyfully. Thank you. That's not my phone. I don't have my phone. This is not mine. Mine's in the choir room. Y'all, it is never a dull moment teaching your babies. Like, it really isn't. Yesterday, I think I had to, this is no joke. At the end of rehearsal yesterday, I said, okay, y'all, 2 o'clock on stage, in your formals, on stage at 2 o'clock, in your formals, on stage at two, in your formals, on stage at two, in your formals, on stage at 2 o'clock. Okay. I had somebody this week say, what church is it at? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Patience, right? Patience. Mr. Joyner said red t-shirt. And somehow, chorus vice president didn't get the memo.
I thought it was Christmas colors. I didn't know it was just red. Come in line, don't worry. I'm colorblind.
Yeah, they said in the room, they said, we'll play it off. We'll just say he's colorblind.
Okay.
He's the Grinch. No. This is a fun mashup. The second half is always a load of fun. Vocal Ensemble is going to do this Song of Santa mashup, and featuring soloist Jaya Haskins, Katie Bass, John Oden, and Elijah Twist, and Micah Fula.
But every stop of the way, everybody's waiting. They're all congregating, waiting for the man with the bag.
See that crazy Santa Claus with his dressing on. See that walk that crazy talk. Go, go.
might sing it colors when you're this way. Don't you tell a single soul what I'm going to say. Christmas Eve is coming soon, now you dear old man. Whisper what you'll bring to me. Got a beard that's long and white. Comes around on a special night. Beard that's white. Must be Santa. Ayo. Ayo. Santa Claus. Who wears boots and a suit of red?
You're lucky I can't see, because if I could see, I would have called you out and been like, get up here. Before we do this, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming to this concert. Thank you for hauling your children to and from after school rehearsals. Thank you for putting out all that money towards their instructional fees, to their uniform, to our New York trip. Thank you for dealing with me and dealing with them and all of us together as a family, as a chorus family. Your support is so vital and necessary to keep a program like this operating and functional and healthy. I saw some of our administration from Fike here. I'm not sure if they are here, but I want to say a quick word of thanks to Dr. Renfro, our principal, Ms. Currier, Mr. Sessoms, and Mr. Temple, our administration. Thank you for all you do for the arts. I'm not sure if they are here. If you're here, could you wave your hand? If not, that's okay. I did see Mr. Sessoms here. But again, thank you. I hope you have a very merry Christmas, happy holidays, happy new year, and let's hit the ground running come January. Thank you again so much. Be safe.